1 second, bud. Oops. Thumbnail. Yes, dude, it is. This is all my YouTube stuff. Download it. All right, we're good to go. Should be, we got people watching. We're good. I wonder if it's a...
How many people are watching?
A whopping amount of 3. Yeah, bubs. Yeah, that's about right. Oh, now we got 1. Yeah. Because no one wants to watch hockey stuff. True. True. Buddy. Yeah. Okay, come on down. Bless.
Come on down.
Alright, we're gonna go. We got sharks. I hate the sharks. We can do that. I dislike the sharks. Or Dallas or Carolina. Let's go against sharks. You wanna go against Carolina, huh?
Yes.
We can go against Carolina because they're in the Stanley Cup. We'll face San Jose in San Jose. Yeah, for sure, definitely. Press A, Jaxon. Okay, now we're gonna lock you in a second. I will lock myself. Yes. Soft bomb's a good choice.
I don't like
Dricidal.
Yeah, he can be Dricidal. He's pretty good.
Okay, so what?
I don't like being left.
Press A, yeah. Oh no, who pressed back out?
That was not me. It's the controller.
Yes, the controller has a mind of its own.
Stop.
Alright, now Dad can press, well, I'm taking control. We're gonna go with home. The what? Oh yeah, we have animals. Yeah, see, look at all the animals I got. Panther, gladiator, cowboy, red lizard, blue, no, they're pretty ugly. Dragon, green lizard, yeah. We're playing home. Oilers versus...
That's your profile.
Yes, that is. You're correct.
And that's your profile.
Yes.
You have a small profile.
There are their own
profile
profiles.
And a big profile.
Every single one ever.
That's his profile.
NHL Hitz.
What does a profile mean?
Canuck from Edmonton. The Carolina tussle.
Nothing,
the
I guess.
The Edmonton Oilers. Tonight's starting lineup for the Hurricanes. So,
yeah, pretty much.
Andy. Hamilton.
Boom.
Pete.
They'll need a fast start if they want to keep this crowd quiet.
End of the charge.
For your Edmonton Oilers.
He's just gonna start getting outcasted. He asked for my pass to the Wagon. I was like, oops. He asked for... Yeah, I know, but he... Good.
Leah picks up the puck.
You're dress out of it.
Denied! Now Pike. Stripped the puck by Mac. Leah controlling the puck.
Oh yeah, I forgot to show off the rosters. I'll do that here at the end of this game.
Now Pipes, strip by Matt. Here's the shot. The save. Pipes take the puck.
Thank
up
goodness
ice
for player lock, because he was all the way at the other end of the ice on that.
By Leon. Moved up by Ogo.
There you go.
It played up. Head back to Ogo. Leon! Now south. Playbrook by Leon. It passed back. Pete takes control of the puck. Huge by Leon. Along in front.
There's a lot of bell ringing going on out there.
Foul controlling the puck. And it takes the shot. Mac gives him a wake-up call. The puck by Sal.
He's pooping himself again.
Let's it loose. Leon takes that.
I mean, I can probably give you one of my Monchi, but fine. I can probably switch it out here to one of mine.
Pucks by Sal. Leon. Mac. He shoots. Leon smearing the goalie with that bone cruncher. Out. Sal. Smug by Leon. Pass to Ogo. Hit me, baby, one more time. That's what you call the physical component of the game.
Either I'm seeing double, or they're really hitting out there.
If it gets any hotter, somebody's gonna burst into flames. Leon! A stop! Sends it over.
Did you see how he avoided the D? Nice moves!
True.
Sal gets the puck on the draw. All on in front. The shot is by Nikko. Now Leon. Lip in front. Pipes throws it to Sal. Sal tees it up. Nikko plays it up to Ogo. I board this, my friend. Face to face to support.
Oh, how did he stop that?
Sal with the slap shot. Shoots.
Oh, I was going to go for it. I was trying to pass it back.
Gets the puck up ice. Nick Cup plays it up to Leon. Mac gets a shot off. Saves. Stripped by Leon. Now fight. Man down. Step in all along.
Son of a...
The hook for the two-goal lead at this point in the game.
He's a sure bet on the breakaway. That goalie's shaking in his skates.
Sal gets the draw.
Grown for real?
Pipe. Deep to Pipe. Played up by Nikto. Stripped by Pipe. No one around. By Nikto. Pipe. Ogo Christian. Stop. Played up. Fire. Shot denied. Pipe takes control of the puck. This period is finished. The Oilers are down two.
We can go in. Oh, that's the hot spot. It means press A. Press A. Thank you very much.
Let's get ready for some more hard-hitting action in period number two.
What? Did you make the rest like that?
Yes, I did.
Yeah. Mac is successful on the draw. Zap sending him a ton of love. He shoots it. Zap finds the rebound.
The key to this game is a bunch of interference body checks. Like that.
Pipe gets along.
He totally robbed him.
We're going to the fire. To the fire.
Now Leon,
we're on team fire.
Team is on fire.
I put us on team fire.
Right to the keeper with that tooth rattler of a hit. Sends it over.
Check out all the hits.
Fed to Sal. The puck won by Matt. Pipe.
Oh, I gotta do that.
Feed to Ogo. Now Leon. He doing some nice moves with the puck. Mac. Pipe's controlling the puck. He is polished by Mac. Fed up to Mac. Cut off by Andy. Yellow's wanted to be a part of a pink ad.
There you go. Oh, that was a nice one. That was a puck out of play, but I turned that off. So it just kept it in the game.
Man, we've seen a lot of hits.
The puck
oh, shoot.
By Andy. Pipe. Andy just fails. Zap lets it fly from a hot spot. Played up by Leon. Police. Now Andy. What a bone crushing hit that was. Picked up by Sal. Sent to Andy. Get another!
With a one-timer, the goalie has almost no time to react.
Smack wins the draw.
Both teams sure are physical.
Break by Mac. Right. The puck taken by Ogo. He takes a shot. Solid stuff.
Oh, no, we're not. Hold
stick
on.
Around for more NHL Hitz action.
Okay, it's on pro. If you're still having issues, I have a cord I can give you. Just a hook up. Let's just do it now.
NHL Hitz will return after this break.
My leg is stuck.
He can be, you know, it doesn't matter if his is not working. It really doesn't matter.
Yes, it does matter. Yes, it does.
And now back to the action. Dow gets the puck on the draw. Set alone by Nitko. Fed to Leon. He lets it go. Someone's really heating up down there. It's past the
net. That's what Dow. Let's go.
That's as quick as they come.
What the?
Let's just go. Let's get it. Let's go, Jaxon. We get 3 goals here.
Oh, why is it always happening?
Well, that was a glitch. Never seen that before. Oh, crap.
Leon plays it to Matt. It's half back. Pucks by Andy. Mugged by Mac. Mac. You go to Ogo. Passes across. Shot. Getting with the puck. Crash, bang, boom. Deep game position. Now Sal. Pipe. Tripped by Nitko. Set up to Leo. Tripped. Caught by Andy.
Dang it.
No one around. Push by Nitko. Leon. Fed to Max.
I don't know why I just fucked you. There's a goal there. You're just out there saying, I want to be in the Pirates style.
I didn't say that.
You'd be all right. Dang it. What? That's the only thing. There's no.
Yeah. Who got that? Who got that?
Dad did. That was him. It was a cleft bomb. You're right. Wow. Unbelievable.
I didn't know.
How did I miss that picture? Good save, Pasta.
We're only down by one. We're only down by one now. Look at that.
Son of a gun. What?
I'm ready for a petty.
A petty?
Yes.
The heck?
Why is it always good?
Oak check time, it hasn't. Team, I'm gonna put us on Team Fire here.
What's a poke check?
Good job, Jaxon.
Yeah. Jaxon McDavid.
Wait, I'm Connor McDavid?
No, you're Jaxon McDavid.
McDavid, Connor McDavid.
Alright, you're Connor
McDavid.
Why is
it always McDavid?
Like put us on fire. You have to save it up. Where the heck am I? There I am. Uh-oh, no, they're on fire. I went for a poke check. Seconds. I'll hit the goalie. Hit the goalie. Oh, no. That was a close game. That was a good one. Right, I have to show off the rosters here really quickly. Oh, we do trivia. Hold on. Remember, yours is flipped. One of yours is flipped. Alright, 2001-2002, Montreal game, warning or throw to. Sure. Are you gonna press Y or B? Press B or Y.
I pressed Y.
I know, good job. Alright, we're going to show off the rosters really quickly. And I also forgot to say I made this game as well, but that'll probably be in the description.
We all made it.
Put Bennington's helmet as the main helmet instead of the midway one because Bennington won the Stanley Cup. So whoever wins the Stanley Cup each year, I'm going to put their helmet as that helmet. I updated all these graphics, so these are all new.
Why is there a cone in there?
Why is there a what? A cone, because that was hockey school, probably what you need to go to. Yep, alright, just going to show off the rosters here quickly. These are the rosters right here. Are you gonna do another belly flop worm? Hopefully not. Alright, no. Alright, good worm. Alright, that's enough. But you did good enough though. Oh my gosh. Yeah, the snake's, you're good enough. The snake is alright. Good snake. This also is the latest update they haven't released yet. For late October, so. Just showing off the rosters for people's, for potential. That's what I'm showing off right now. I'm showing off all the ratings. Yep. So Pekka Rinne is the best goalie in the game. Still in this one, this is the same rating essentially. Just export them over. Honestly, I'd rather just keep playing this game and keep updating this game than NHL Hitz Pro, because it's just more fun. There's a lot of unlockables. What? What do you mean? This is professional hockey. It's just over exaggerated.
Show his fans what's going on with this game.
Yep, that's it. Alright.
Wait,
I also added in. And then a lot more people are going to watch later. I'm going to show off real quick. I put Vegas in here. So I also put Seattle. So whatever Seattle's... Jaxon, hold on one second. I need to show off Seattle, which hasn't, they don't, we don't know what it's called, not from the logo, but they're going to, we will. We don't know what the name is for Seattle, and we don't know what the logo is, but the logo is going to be released in the All-Star game, and then there's Vegas. So do you want to play against Vegas? Let's do against Vegas as the Kings, maybe. Do you want to do as the Kings or Devils? All right, we're going to do it in Vegas. Go up. All right, ready?
I wish we could pick our jerseys.
We can.
Yay.
But I'm going to go with the road jersey.
What's the road jersey?
Oh, you're going to be Drew Doughty, bud. That's a good choice. Oh, crap. Sorry. We are the Kings. If you want to sit down there, that's fine. Press A. Press A, bud. All right. We're going to go with the roads. Yeah, this is the jerseys. I couldn't do anything because it was Team Russia. So I just made them dark instead of red. Alright, we're good. And I can't change Russia currently for now, but it's in Vegas. I made the Vegas graphics. Yeah. Jaxon, you ready?
Yeah.
Are you gonna keep spinning circles? I made this graphic too. Obviously there's Xbox controllers there. Here we go. Oh, never mind. All right, here we go. You're the defense. You're Drew Doughty, best defender in the game. In the league, I should say, but in the game. Son of a beef. Dang, dang, dang. We got score on, bro. Oh my. What a shot. Dang. Brutal. I think the commentary pooped itself, but that's okay. It's a first period, Bubs. Period. Period. Wrong sport. This is not football. You're not even giving me a rock. Boom! The Buster Scream. I think we are on pro, but that's okay. We lost the last one. I got in the way. Is there some good body checks? Oh wow, okay. Pass it up. Alright, good period. 4-1, not bad. Yes, we have 4. Yes, you are ready. You're stank. No. What? We're in basketball mode today. He does. Oh, he is. It's all the color. He does. Shoot.
Eat it.
Two defenders there. Jaxon almost on goal. That was dad and son chemistry right there.
Bubba special.
All day or day. I think so. Yeah. Oh, how'd I miss that? Brutal. Well, also, since I turned off the puck out of play, that would, you know, ruin it, the excitement, I guess. Oh. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah. Pass it, pass it, pass it. I did. Pass it, pass it. Shots to 17. One more period, Bubs.
Yes, it is.
Who do you want to play with next, Bubs? The Devils? The who? The Denver Ducks. That's a new one. Wow, that's a really expensive gift, Bubs. True, with 20 bucks. A trophy? You gotta earn those. That's right, we don't believe in them. Around these parts. That's stupid. Done. What? Jaxon, you gotta pass the... Okay, we'll get you one, maybe. You gotta pass the puck, though. Yeah. Yeah, Santa Claus will give you one. Just gotta write him a letter. Let him know what you want. Oh, wow, that's big.
No pressure.
No pressure, Santa. Yeah. There you go, that'll work. Santa's real. No. As long as you're a nice kid, that is. Yeah, he watches you when you're nice. Where the heck am I? There I am. He's got all kinds of help, bro. Yeah. Seconds. Probably a thousand, yeah. Hey, he's Santa, you know? Yeah, it happens. It's pretty good. Let's see. 9 seconds. Try anything quick with the quick save there. Oh. Good defense, man. Computer's good. Okay, do you want to play? Who do you want to play with now? Devils, Oilers? The Denver Ducks are not real.
The Denver Ducks. I want to play against the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Okay. First defense is for, I don't know. Press one of those buttons there, Jaxon. Ooh, Zubat. I know. What the heck? That was loud, Bumps. Okay, so what are we doing? Against Pittsburgh? That's gonna be tough. We're gonna play with the Devils. Let's be a devil. That makes no sense. But... come on down. The price is right. This is the only Devils there is. There's no Flag Devils. It's just... sure. Yes, the game. Well, video games will be over. Press A. I'm waiting on you, Bubs. Apology accepted. Come on. Okay. There you go. Home jerseys. No, wait. Yeah, we're gonna go full lizard.
Boom shakalaka.
Boom shakalaka.
Are you ready, Jaxon? This is our last game.
Yeah.
Are we gonna win?
Yes.
Okay, that's about to say, that was a very iffy yes there at the beginning. I was worried.
Nobody knows right now.
Watch for the cord. I'm Jackie. Dang. The Devils are not doing too well in real life, so the rumors that they're going to trade Altarha back to Edmonton, I will lose it. I will be so happy. That plan to play hockey? Hopefully you do. Press it. Lots of open space there. Pass it up, Bob. Oh no. There you go. You got an assist. You did a good job. Yeah, pass interception like all the way down. Just because there's enough physics that stop pucks from being in this game. From being passed to one of the team. Thank you. Two goals differential. Let's do it. PK, press A. It rhymed. Hey,
you stink.
Let's go, Devils. Dang, he was pretty good.
Who's your grammar teacher?
Dang. You can? I need to double check that we scored. It wasn't Pittsburgh. Taylor Hamill. Post. Dangerous. I'm getting it out of there. Come on, son. That should be a goal right there. How's that now goal? Shoot the puck, son. Shoot the puck, son. Shoot, man. All right. Shoot that puck, PK. We might get this. Let's go, Devils. Uh-oh. Good stop. Bam.
Kater Hall with the honey.
Did they throw the hats on the ice? It's tied, bubs. Let's not jump ahead of ourselves here. We gotta put the work in.
Oh my gosh! Dang!
Dang, how did I miss both of that? Check. Pass it. There you go, Bubs. What a comeback by the New Jersey Devils. Wow, okay. Jaxon Stroman.
I'm gonna get these hands. Braun Strowman. I lived in a car once.
I sound like Braun Strowman? It's a pretty good impression. I might do that for a living, I don't know.
So same time.
Bam.
Get these hands. Braun Strowman. Brother. I'm fighting for life, brother.
What's Hulk Hogan?
Okay. You're Paul Heyman too?
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman. The reigning, defending, undisputed world heavyweight champion, Brock Lesnar.
He's fighting Cain Velasquez at the... Oh, Saudi Arabia. Event. No, we got one more period, I think, Bubs. And then we're all done for the night. Yeah, we'll play mini sticks. Press A.
Mini P.
Let's go mini P. Mini PK Subban? Mini Subban? You called it, I set it up. Go Taylor Hall. And I don't believe it. It's hot. Ooh, nice try. He's lost a lot of match. Maybe in here he hasn't. But in real life he's unfortunately. That's Sidney Crosby for you. I definitely saw that. You have to say, ladies and gentlemen first. My name is Paul Heyman. There you go. That's right. Seth Rollins is not good. Brock Lesnar is better. We can't get our team goals here. We're talking too much about Paul Heyman. Wrong. We're playing the wrong team, but yes, Corey. Right. Yes, it's a child cherry picks. Cherry picks. Mix it me. Mix it me. He's right behind you, bud. Oh, this is 4 seconds. But that's bad.
Alright, we win. Pizza. This is going for a high five, but that works too, bud. Oh my gosh, that was crazy.
Alright, who's the player of the game? Let's find out. I'm gonna go with Taylor Hall.
You? I don't think so.
I'm about to find out. It's Taylor Hall. Not you. All right, folks, that concludes it. Jaxon McDavid. Peace.